Nation with Connecticut. Now that is the way to start up this competition. What a beautiful piece. It looks like a corset. Yes, a gorgeous glowing skirt. I mean, she worked that train. This is gorgeous.
South Carolina.
Oh my gosh. This dress just looks like a cascade of diamonds falling over her body. This is beautiful. I don't think I've seen a shape like this. And I love that she kept the makeup and the hair just really simple. Just to let the body and the dress stand out. Yellow is the color of joy, and this dress is definitely celebrating tonight. Oh, and I love those chandelier earrings. See, every touch just makes the whole ensemble come together.
Texas.
You know, in Texas, you got to go big or go home. And here, Texas went big and bling. Look at these gorgeous pieces. I mean, they're just a diamond-crusted dress, ravishing in red. This is a winning statement piece. Look of elegance. It's long sleeved, if you don't normally see an evening gown, but this plunge and it's slightly sheer. Oh my gosh, it's truly a very sophisticated piece. She really stands out. Oh, and that back, that doesn't stop. Amazing.
Nevada.
Okay, hold my heel. This is a drop-dead dress. I mean, it's a classic, beautiful shape. That slit is just to die for. She looks like a walking Jessica Rabbit. What a beautiful dress. Gown here. There's like a harness shape to it, and it just really shows off her neckline. The white is gorgeous on her skin. This is where you can really see what these ladies' personalities are like, and it looks like she really likes to take risks. Utah's got quite a statement dress here. We've got a little bit, obviously, a lot of sheer. The ribbon just looks beautiful around her body. Those earrings, I mean, she really stands out. There's no way you can miss her in the crowd. Wow, now I know this is a dress our designer Betsy Johnson would absolutely love. I mean, it's fun, it's flirty, it's got the tulle and the frills. The emerald earring is the perfect touch. Wow, she really knows how to saunter in this gown, too. She did a lot of practice, you can tell.
And finally, North Carolina.
I love that subtle little turn of the skirt. She knew exactly what she was showing us with this great leg. What a beautiful dress. Okay, have fun with that skirt. There you go. Oh, and a twirl. Okay, that's great. I give it up to the girl.
Let's have one more round of applause for the top 10 in our Miss USA 2013 evening gown competition. We'll be right back.